subscribe to Awaaz today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.
Panvel region continues to report high number of cases lately. 53 more COVID-19 positive cases were reported by Panvel City Municipal Corporation on Monday. The total in its jurisdiction is now 1,382 cases. Two more deaths were reported in the region, taking the death total to 58. In good news, more number of patients recovered on the day than those who tested positive. 56 patients tested negative on the day and so were discharged. 4,544 residents have been tested so far in the PCMC jurisdiction. There are presently 401 active positive cases, while 923 patients have been recovered. Results of 120 tests are awaited. The two deaths are of a 34-year-old resident of Penthar Gao in Taluja and a 55-year-old woman residing in Koriwada area of Panvel. She had kidney and diabetic problems. The 53 positive cases are 8 from Panvel, 2 from New Panvel, 1 from Khanda Colony, 12 from Kalamboli, 11 from Gamote, 13 from Khargar and 6 from Taluja. The 56 patients who have recovered are 10 from Panvel, 10 from New Panvel, 4 from Kalamboli, 18 from Kamote, 18 from Khargar and 2 from Taluja. Of the total 1,382 positive cases reported in the PCMC jurisdiction, 260 are from Kalamboli, 418 are from Kamote, 298 from Khargar, 205 from New Panvel, 147 from Panvel and 54 from Taluja. Of the total 58 deaths, there have been 16 deaths in Kalamboli, 17 in Kamote, 8 in Khargar, 7 in New Panvel, 4 in Panvel and 6 in Taluja. While the cases have been rising in the region, it is a relief that the recoveries today were higher. Hopefully, the trend will continue. Stay safe. For Awaaz Today, Shanwaz Jerry.
Subscribe to Awaaz Today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.